Welcome to the Wen Center Fullerton. Isn't this a great sight? We can get into here.
Yeah.
Wait, I think there's even more room.
Yeah, I think the angels are joining us here. I felt the angels.
And I was guided not to build a fire. You know, I wanted to. I resisted the urge. So thank you for coming. Many of you traveled quite a distance, and we'll get on with David's program. So I'd like to present David Hoffmeister. He's traveled a long way, and he so graciously helped to open the center yesterday. It was just perfect. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
I'm fully expecting everyone to be back next Monday night for a regular Course in Miracles group, right?
If you invite your group back.
Absolutely, we've got to do that. Let's go back and forth. But Gary and I teach on a regular basis on Monday evenings, so please join us anytime.
And we laugh a lot.
So we've asked David to turn this into a slumber party. So if anybody needs to leave, feel free to do that when you need to. If you'd like to get up and get a refreshment, is that okay with you?
Oh, yeah.
There's water in the kitchen. There's some tea back here and some treats. So if you need to leave, it's fine. We bless you as you go on your safe way. And I'm with the show. Thank you for being here.
Thank you, Robert. Thank you all for coming. We are really inaugurating and sending the One Center off with a big bang. And as Robin shared, she has visions of this spreading around all over the globe. And oneness is an experience whose time has come. You know, it's the experience of eternity, and now people are waking up to that experience